है।
गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, और टॉपिक इज फिशरी बाय प्रोडक्ट्स बाय डॉक्टर योगिता निनाम। इंट्रोडक्शन। फिशेज आर वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट ग्रुप ऑफ वर्टिब्रेट्स सर्विंग एज फूड फॉर ह्यूमन। दे पजेसेस ए ग्रेट इकोनॉमिक, न्यूट्रिशनल, मेडिसिनल, इंडस्ट्रियल, एस्थेटिक एंड रिलीजियस वैल्यूज एज वेल एज प्रोवाइडिंग एम्प्लॉयमेंट फॉर बिलियंस ऑफ पीपल इन द वर्ल्ड। It is an almost zero carbohydrate food, good for diabetics and other such patients. Fish is a rich source of protein, vitamins and minerals with approximate composition as crude protein 14.2 to 22.8%, fat 0.6 to 2.4%, and energy 76 to 161 kilocalorie per 100 gram. A special feature of fish flesh food is content of vitamin B12, which is almost absent in plant food and also a good source of calcium and vitamin A. Fish proteins comprise all the 10 essential amino acids in desirable strength for human consumption. So, consumption of fish has several health, nutritional, environmental, and social advantages over other terrestrial animals. Economic importance of fish. Fish oil is derived from fish, but it is two type, from liver and from all body parts of fish. Fish oil is derived from the tissues of oily fish or from the fat of cold water fish. Dry oil from salmon, herring, anchovy, mackerel and sardine. Semi-drying oil from calves and spars. Fish liver oil from cod liver oil, which contains 60 to 70% oil and vitamin A is less. Tuna and halibut liver oil, which contains 4 to 28% oil and vitamin A is more. Hammerheaded fish and shark. Benefits of fish liver oil. It can cure rickets, exophthalmia, helpful in teeth, bones, eyes, heart disease and arthritis. Second is fish body oil, which is found from all part of the fish body. Main fishes are sardine, pilchard, herring. Benefits of fish body oil. It is used in manufacture of soaps, candles, paints, medicines, insect killer and varnishes. All diagrams are shown in slides. Cod liver oil, salmon fish oil, vitamin A, all products are available in medicinal shop. Second is fish meal. Fish meal is dry powder prepared from whole fish or from fish waste. It is used as a high protein supplement in aquaculture feed. It is contained vitamin A, D and E. Fish meal promote fast growth in animals. Fish meal promotes helping to maintain a healthy functional immune system. It helps to reduce pollution from the wastewater. It is produced in Chennai, Maharashtra, Orissa and West Bengal. Some species which are form for fish meal: sardines, mackerels, ribbon fish, silver belly, sharks and rays. Third is fish protein. It is used in making ice cream, medicines, paints, paper and cosmetics. Fourth, fish flour. It is nutritious food for humans. It is also used in biscuits, bread, cakes, sweets and soup. Fish silage. It is liquid product made from whole fish or parts of fish. It contains high percent of proteins. Sixth is fish manure or fertilizer. Fish manure or fertilizer, it is a remaining material used in fertilizer in coffee, tea and tobacco cultivation while preparing fish powder. It is three types: dry fish manure obtained from non-edible waste of fishes, pit fish and fish guano. Fish guano is the cooked fish that remained after extraction of fish oil is the same fish guano. Next is fish skin. Sharks and rays skin used in cards, cane, jewelry box and sword sheet and skateboard. Globe or porcupine fish, dry or spiny skin used during the war. Lanterns are made from fish skin in Japan. Shark skin used to make shoes, special hanging purse for women and tobacco bags for men, etc. The skin of cod, salmon, halibut and other big fish is also used to make leather after refining. Fish glue. It is obtained from cod, haddock, pollock and hake. Its part is gum, which is made from fish skin, fish pieces and bones. It is used as an adhesive for bookbinding, labels, paper boxes, etc. Ninth point is icing glass. Obtained from the swim bladders or air bladders of fish, especially carps and catfishes. It is used in dessert such as fruit jelly, used for clarification of beer, wines, used as a preservative and emulsifier. Next slide. Tenth importance is fish pearls. Silvery coating of scales of certain cyprinid fishes like albinus and goldfish is used for polishing the hollow glass beads. These beads are then filled with wax and marketed as artificial fish pearls used in jewelry. Fish soap. The fins of sharks and are dried and used for the preparation of soaps. 12th is fish insulin. Pancreas of the shark is rich in insulin. 13th, aesthetic value. Beautiful colored fishes are cultured in aquaria for decoration of houses. For example, goldfish, Carassius auratus, angelfish, pterophilus, mollusk fish, macropodus, and different species of colissa. 14th point is larvicidal and scavenger fishes. Many fishes use for control of mosquito larvae. One of the most fish is Gambusia affinis, hence called mosquito fish. Other larvivorous species are Brachydaenia species, Rasbora species, Puntius species, Isomox species, Colissa species, Barilius species, Chela species, etc. They help in biological control of dengue, malaria, filaria, encephalitis, etc. Chanda species feed upon cyclops, which spread guinea worm. So we saw many importance of fishes. In other point, we saw it is fish are used for medicinal value, like disease of asthma. It is important for brain and eyes. Omega 3, which is the part of fish, is very important for our body. It is used for treatment of cancer, cardiovascular disease, depression and diabetes also. One of the most important of fish food is use of fish caviar. Salt cured eggs of sturgeon, salmon and trout, eggs removed from ovary, washed, salted and then conservation, and it's used for delicacy in meal. We so many uses. Another important use is in scientific study. It is used in field of genetics, embryology, animal behavior. Many examples are used as stickleback fish are also used in animal behavior. Anatomical features are shown by Latimeria and Dipnoids. In previous lab dissections are used for dogfish, perch, carp. So fish is the very important for people. It gives many people's employment. So we gain from many things from it. Thank you.